3. You go read what he has on the time, you know what you see.
Thank you.